In our experiment, we tested how the density of several liquids affected the amount of drops we could stack on a penny. We tested three different liquids, water, soda, and milk, and counted how many drops we could balance on the penny. We concluded that despite the milk being the densest liquid, it still made more drops than the soda. The water, like we predicted, had the most drops.